Black Pine Animal Sanctuary is welcoming two surrendered pets to their new homes this week. Whiskey is a 19-month-old African serval, has already arrived from Michigan, and Mowgli, a 2-year-old ring-tailed lemur, is on his way from New Mexico. And so you know, this Saturday, the sanctuary will host the annual St. Caddy's Day from 1 to 4 in the afternoon, where people can walk the grounds and learn all about the animals who call Black Pine home.